वी शैल आंसर द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द प्रीवियस सेशन. सो लुक एट दिस साइड, वी हैव टू गिव द नंबरिंग 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So set, this side set is 2, 3, 4 and 5. And from this side it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So this set begins from 3. So here 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So according to the lowest set of locand's rule, this is correct and this one is wrong. So now let us see here how to write down the name of this molecule. Here which groups are there at according to this one? Second position chloro, this one is correct, no? So 2 chloro and 3 nitro and 4 bromo and 5 methyl and 6 ethyl. Total number is 8, so that octane. So we need to arrange these particular things in the order. So B comes first, alphabetical order B. Next C comes first, second. Next one is E, 3. Next one is this one. Next one is this one. So name of this molecule can be written as, so I'll write here which one, 4 bromo. Next one is 2 chloro, comma. Next one is 6 ethyl. Next 5 methyl. Next one, sorry, 5 methyl and 3 nitro. 3 nitro octane. So everybody please check this answer. And this one, it is simply 3 carbon atoms in the straight chain. So the name of this molecule is propane. And here we have to give the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4. And from this side also 1, 2, 3, 4. So from green side, it is getting the 3. And from this side, lowest possible number is 2. So this is correct. So the name of this molecule is 2-methyl. At second position, methyl group is there. And total number of carbon atoms are 4, so that butane. Hope you are all copying. Next, just see this molecule, select the longest chain 1, 2, 3, 4. So at second position 2 methyl groups are there. This is one CH3 and this one is CH3, like this one. So the name of the molecule is 2,2-dimethyl. Because 2 methyl groups at second position, total number of carbon atoms in this straight chain are 4. So it is butane. Next one. Here, the longest chain 1, 2, 3, 4. At second position, 2 methyl groups are there. These 2 molecules are same. So 2,2-dimethyl butane. Longest chain. And the sixth one. So we have to select the longest chain here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 plus 2, 6 here. Means this is CH2, CH3. So 6, this is the longest chain. If you go this side here, CH3 is there with only one carbon. If you go this direction, there are 2 carbon atoms. Okay, so numbering from this side at second position, third position and fourth position, methyl group is the substituent. So 2, 3, 4 substituent. If you come from the ethyl side, two carbons are over, so this becomes third carbon. This is fourth carbon, this is fifth carbon, and this is sixth carbon. So, the set begins from 3, 4 and 5. So, according to the lowest set of Locand's rule, this is correct. So, the name of this molecule now becomes, at second position chlorine, third position methyl group, and second position chlorine, 2 chloro and 3, 4, because blue color we have to follow, no? So, 3 comma 4 dimethyl, and total number of carbon atoms are 6, so that hexane. And the same order we will write here, C comes first rather than M. See, di cannot be used, cannot be considered while deciding the alphabetical order in the case of the simple substituents. So, the name of this molecule is 2 chloro 3 comma 4 dimethyl hexane. Next, seventh molecule. So, just give the numbering from this side, 1, 2, 3, 4. At second position, methyl group as well as bromine, both are there. Okay. So, B comes first in the alphabetical order, so that we will write the 2 bromo, 2 methyl, total number of carbon atoms are 4, so that butane. And here, the longest chain is 1, 2, 3. So, this side chain is there, like this. CH3, C, Cl, Br and CH3. So, this becomes the longest chain. So, at second position, bromine and chlorine both are there. So, we can write 2 bromo, comma 2 chloro propane. So, eighth molecule is over. So, the ninth molecule, swastik symbol. So, you go any direction, it will be same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At the third position, this is CH2, CH3. And this one also CH2, CH3 means ethyl groups are there. So, we can write 3, 3 diethyl pentane. Next, this molecule, you just give the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4 from this side. And let us pick up the opposite numbering 1, 2, 3, 4 from this side. So, from this side, second, it begins C. The set is, I'll write down from the green side first, the set is 2, 3, 3, because at third position, 2 methyl groups are there. So, 2, 3, 3. And from blue side, means from right hand side, second position 2 groups and third position 1 group. So, set is 2, 2 and 3. First number is same, cancel it. Second number 3, second number 2. So, this is correct. So, blue numbering is correct. And the name of this molecule is, at second position 2 methyl groups, third position also 1 methyl group. Totally 3 methyl groups are there. So, 2, 2, 3. Trimethyl, total number of carbon atoms are 4, so that it is butane. Next, here you see, we shall give the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is one set. So, here second position, third position, fourth position, set is substituents numbers are positions. So, I will write down second position one substituent, third position one substituent, fourth position two substituents, both chlorine and bromine. So, we have to repeat the number 4, 4. Now, pick up the numbering from this side 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, green set numbering is at second position 2. So, that number has to be repeated twice. And third position 1 substituent, fourth position also 1 substituent. Now, first number is same, cancel it. Second number is here 2, here it is 3. So, this set is correct. So, you go from this direction. So we are going from this direction, but what is the, how to write down the name? At second position, bromine, chlorine. And these are methyls. So obviously B comes first in the alphabetical order, so that we will write down the 2-bromo, 2-chloro, third position, fourth position, methyl groups. So we will write 3, 4. How many methyl groups are there? 2 are there. Hence, 2 methyl groups at third and fourth position. When 2 methyl groups are there, so prefix di has to be used. Pentane. Yeah, 12th one. Again numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And from this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now let's write down this set, blue set. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And a red set. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it is also 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So both these sets are same, right? Now, how to decide which side we have to follow? So when the sets are same, then you have to follow the alphabetical order of the substituents. This is one of the important examples. You see here, from this side, this is a methyl group. And this side here also, this is the methyl group. Next, here this is the ethyl group. And here also it is ethyl group. Now here, this is the ethyl group and this is the methyl group. So which comes first? E comes first, right? So then, this side is correct. Because third position methyl, and from that side third position methyl. And here fourth position ethyl, and from this side fourth position ethyl. And here fifth position is ethyl, but from that side sixth position is methyl. Sorry, fifth position is methyl. Then which is to be correct? This side. Then we shall start writing the name. So name of this molecule is, first of all, ethyl groups. All, because E comes first in the alphabetical order. Fourth position, fifth position, seventh position, ethyl groups are there. 4, 5 and 7. Triethyl, third position, sixth position, eighth position, methyl groups are there. So 3, 6, 8, trimethyl. Total number of carbon atoms in the molecule are 10. So it is dec. All are linked by single bond, hence ene, decane. So the name of the molecule is 4,5,7-triethyl, 3,6,8-trimethyl-decane. So your doubt is clarified now?
Yes, sir.
So we shall move on to the next example, 13th example here. Again numbering, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So blue set is, at second position 2 methyl groups are there. So 2, 2, at fourth position 1 substituent is there. So 4. Now let's pick up this black color. And from this side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So set is, third position 1 set. And fifth position 2 substituents. So first number here 2, here it is 3. So this is incorrect rule, and that is correct pattern of giving the name. So we shall follow the blue numbering now. Second position 2 methyl groups, and this is nitro. So M comes first, then the N. So we will write down the 2, 2-dimethyl, 4-nitro. Total number of carbon atoms are 6, so that hexane. I think you got. Next. So this is one of the good example here. You can see the molecule can be written like this. All these substituents are linked to the same carbon atom, but only one carbon atom is there. So whenever one carbon atom is there, it is not necessary to allot the numbering because only one carbon atom is present. Just you write down the substituents in the alphabetical order. So B comes first here. Bromo. Next chloro. Next fluoro. Next nitro. Only one carbon atom, so that meth. So only single bonds, hence AN. Bromo, chloro, fluoro, nitro, methane. Now let's see another example here. So longest continuous carbon chain to be selected. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So set is at second position, third position, all positions till 7 substituents are there. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and from that side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here also 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, same pattern 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let us try to see whether substituents, different substituents are present or same. Methyl, methyl, methyl group, methyl group, methyl group, methyl group. All are methyl groups. So not necessarily because you give numbering from this side or this side, it gives same name. Then the name of this molecule is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hexa hyphen hexa methyl. Hexamethyl means there are 6 methyl groups. Hexamethyl, total number of carbon atoms in the chain are 8, so that oct, and there are only single bonds, hence an octane. So hope the compound nomenclature is over, right? Here, homework. If you still have any doubts, please do ask me so that I shall clarify your doubts.